everybody. I'm here for another episode of Planet Coaster. Today, I am starting a new park again. Because today, I feel like we should do a winter theme because, you know, it's winter time right now. Unless you're watching it, it's really late, so. Christmas okay. Okay, so now we have this new Arctic park. Really nice. Let's see what's in here. No one. Poop. Wow. Is that the sun? Oh, dude, that's a cloud. That's the sun. Okay, so today I'm thinking I'm going to start the park with... So it's in here. Somewhere. Since I have unlimited money. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maybe a star wheel. I've never had a star wheel. Oh wow. I don't know which one I should pick. Star wheel. There. Since everyone likes a nice star wheel, that's what we got. So anyway, that nice one that pass with lodge. No. Looks like that pass. Entrance can be right here, and exit could be over here. If I can get this to go correct, I want to get this to come over. Okay, this looks good. I'm the normal path. Take this. Thank you. right there. Kill. And it's good enough. Come in this way. Again, I'll do 9 and 10. Oh, yo! Okay, that's a pretty stupid bug. We gotta test it to make sure she doesn't break that. Okay, everything looks pretty good. Oh, let's open it. Now we're gonna put some more reds down. Forge. Forge looks nice. Forge, it's going to be a pie. I know this path looks so stupid. I'm just gonna do it. Nice. Everything looks pretty good. Okay. Looks good. Hey, we're actually getting some people in our park. Today we're going to do a roller coaster too. I just don't know which one. You know, I've never had an inverted one. Get a rival. This is actually like just how I want it. That looks about straight down. Oh my gosh. Really nice speed. I'm gonna go up a nice hill. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Woohoo! Oh yeah, that is definitely something to change. Oh yeah. Track 14. Right there. Okay. Much better. Like it. I really do like it. Thank you. So I accidentally just deleted that. Yeah, let's put that terrain back. Cause I'm thinking of doing a different coaster. Have you guys ever been to Hershey Park and rode a ride called Fahrenheit? I kind of want to go right there. It actually looks kind of cool. If you ask me, I never gonna push it. Okay, whatever. Yeah, we're gonna go into coasters. There's a crack. Don't know which one to pick. That may be a problem. It looks like a hyper coaster. No hyper. This is it. Okay, guys. Engine closer. Whatever. Oh no, this isn't it. Closer is it. Hypercoaster looks like that. Oh! Jeez! That one you have to stand up. Dude, that is crazy. I don't know. There is Lupin. This is it. Unless it should be it. Can you go straight up? Why can no one go straight up? So I think I'm gonna have to end this episode early. At least that's what I feel like. I don't wanna do a launch. There is none. Yeah. Hypercoaster, is this it? No clue. I could try making. Man, this really sucks. Oh well. Just do a watch. going to delete all of this, and I'm going to show you what I'm going to do. I can make one. Have you ever heard of the coaster called I can't get a coaster. I just cannot get a good coaster in here. So I'm just going to do a normal launch. I'm crazy with the flamethrowers. Okay guys, so it has been a pretty long episode. I'm really sorry, but I gotta call it quits today for this episode. It's been pretty long. And I gotta go in like 40 minutes, so I would say it's about time to wrap things up. And yeah. See you guys. Have a nice day. Goodbye.